Working in the dirt for this guy.
He's heavy as shit.
Right? One of very few supers here.
There's a lot of media eyes on some of the cars here.
That's what I need right there.
Yeah.
I need one of those.
Oh, I've seen them with school buses.
Oh.
Double school bus chain.
I saw a school bus flip in front of me one time. It was awesome.
Oh, they're pretty stock.
And they do, I see reverse minivan and reverse pickup truck racing as well.
Trailer racing? You ever seen trailer racing?
Yeah, where they tow like a boat.
Yep. Yeah, old campers and they get destroyed.
So good.
So
so good. Oh, I forget, after these time attack groups, is it church clock?
It's a church.
Do you have church clock?
We have beginner single session first, and then...
Or whatever.
Enjoy, I recommend that you stay off the wall and behind that red line. It's cool to be close, but it's better to be alive. So again, stay off of the wall. Stay off of the wall. That is a friendly reminder from GRIDLIFE. Party at your own risk.
Is this yours, man?
Yeah.
You are one lucky person.
Lucky?
Lucky.
Yeah. Pretty fortunate. I love this thing.
It's a beautiful car. You have a time attack?
Yeah.
Amazing. How long have you had it?
I've had it for a couple years now. A
couple years? Just strictly time attack?
No, it's been stock car for those years that I've owned it, and it came to this in 7 weeks on stock car.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Is this just mainly like suspension setups, or did you do
a lot of suspension setups and the aero stuff and like this is a chassis mounted APR wing? And
okay.
Then the front bumpers off R34 Super Tech U JGTC series in Japan.
Yeah.
So that came up for sale, you know.
Awesome. That's
Japan,
awesome.
So I got that. So just like little minor aero stuff and a lot of suspension, all the full cage, all the safety stuff, all that jazz.
Yeah.
Heltec?
That's the way I want to go, man. Heltec's
the only way to go, for sure.
Yeah.
And, but right now it's pretty much stock motor. All I have is, like, tow bay pond cams in it. Some breathe good parts, like all the gizmo piping and all that stuff.
up with mine's down, you know, equal length downpipes, full titanium exhaust. So it's nothing crazy, but we made 330 wheel on stock and like on power under the curb, which was incredible.
That's
so
awesome. I mean, are you, what are you running still stock boost? Like, was it 14?
Oh, I'm running 15 PSI.
15? Okay, yeah, yeah.
Super conservative. We wanted to make it really conservative for this event just to make it through.
Yeah.
But when I get home, I have the N1 block with the BorgWarner EFR on E85.
You gonna stay 2.6, 2.8, 3 liter, or
I'm not gonna stroke it. Yeah, okay. I'm stay.
Answer a question for me. I know the 32s came with ceramic turbines. Did these come with?
So again, as you can hear, the track is cold. We are cleaning it up. A massive oil spill here.
Yeah, these came with ceramic turbines that I'm running right now. The N1 came with the
color. Gotcha. See, I've heard, and again, this is all forum talk, but once they started producing the 34s, and I think some 33s, like, I know the 400R will come with the steel turbos and the N1s.
The steel wheels, same with, like, the N1, or, like, the V-Spec 2 NER, came with steel, like, all that stuff. But, like,
okay,
the earlier model V-Specs still came with the ceramic, which is another reason why I'm running low boost. You overboost, too much boost in those ceramic turbos, and they're just going to spit metal on.
Yep. It was nice talking to you, man.
You too. I'm Kyle.
Jason, nice to meet you. Thank you.
Is now done.
All equipment
is now done.
All
drift cars, the grid, please.
Now we need to go see some drift then. Oh my god. That's the Brewer's place. Hey yo.
Vehicles spilling some oil. Well, E46 just douching the track. So, well, looks like we're cleaning up. Here's some cars fire up. Notable names out there: Formula Drift drivers, Falcon Tires, Dai Yoshihara, Darren McNamara, Odie Bakshis.
Yeah, we got some pro drifters here. Pro.
And then you got Vaughn Gittin Jr. out there in his Monster Energy and Nitto Tire Ford Mustang RTR. Justin Pollock, the other Falcon Tire driver. Chris Forsberg, Ryan Turk will be out here. As well as Pro 2 driver Dirk Stratton. You got Ryan Literal coming all the way from California. He's in the RB-powered S14. You got Sexsmith out here in his BRZ. Just looking at some of the cars lined up here. Wide variety of cars, clutch kicking and taking names here at GRIDLIFE 2017. Here. Hashtag GRIDLIFE. Let everybody know. Also, this is a friendly reminder. Stay off the wall.